Camping can be a cheaper vacation than hopping on a plane to stay at a resort. But have you ever heard of the word glamping? It's a glamorous way of camping, a nice option for those of us who enjoy life's little luxuries but still want to be one with nature. 7 Action News reporter Simon Chowdhury shows us how you can have the best of both worlds so you don't waste your money.
Hey guys, I'm going to let you in on a little secret. I don't like camping. I don't like the outdoors. I don't like the elements. I definitely don't like any mosquitoes or bugs. But glamping, I might try.
Down there, we got the fire pit.
Missy Bricking has loved camping since she was a child. Unfortunately, her 8-year-old son, Caden, doesn't feel the same passion.
What have you done?
But Caden's world changed after they discovered glamping. It's the hottest new outdoor trend where you stay in high-end campsites, yurts, or horse ranches. This treehouse has a master bedroom and a loft bedroom upstairs.
This is it's luxurious.
Website hipcamp.com lists hundreds of options. Consider staying in a yurt, a traditional round tent fully furnished at campgrounds all over the country. Do your kids love the movie The Polar Express? Well, you can sleep inside a vintage train. Well, what about a beach near Tampa? You could stay in a classic Volkswagen bus. Wisebread.com offers ways to save before you go glamping. Search for deals on websites like glampinghub.com. Don't go during peak times because prices may be higher, and skip all-inclusive deals. And BYOT, bring your own things like towels, pillows, torches, or grills just in case you have to pay extra for them. Glampers say have an open mind to take in all that glamping has to offer.
Really connect to your heart. We like to say that people come in their minds, but they always leave in their hearts.
And remember to do your research because prices for glamping at private campgrounds can be significantly different compared to the ones at state and national parks. So you don't waste your money. I'm Simon Chowdhury for 7 Action News.